said, son, well, you know, you're an ugly boy.